Good afternoon, Blue Devils, and happy Halloween. I am Aaron Ashley.
And I'm Anna Hernandez, and you're watching Blue Devil Broadcast.
Today is Monday 31st.
And now to our first video.
Thank you, teachers.
And we got a thrill of watching y'all.
Now it's time for our reminder about dress code.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Students. Let's talk dress code. Students must adhere to Judson STEAM Academy's standard dress code. Here are some guidelines. Pants and slacks may be worn. They must be navy, khaki, or black. No skin tight, skinny jean style, or stretch pants. Shorts, skirts, jumpers, and skorts. They must be navy, khaki, or black. Not shorter than 3 inches above the top of the knee and worn at the waist. Tops must be polo-style collared shirts. All tops must be solid navy, royal blue, white, or light blue. Short or long sleeves only, no sleeveless shirts. Judson Scheme Academy or plain solid hoodies, any color with no decals may be worn. On Tuesdays, students may wear a Judson Steam Spirit shirt or a Lobo Spirit shirt with uniform bottoms. On Wednesdays, students may wear a college t-shirt / sweatshirt as long as it's not sleeveless with uniform bottoms. And on Fridays, students may wear a Judson Steam Spirit shirt or Lobo shirt with jeans. Students, please make sure that your jeans are school appropriate. That means no holes.
Students, please remember the dress code each and every day.
Now to the next haunting video.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat? Well, what if I choose a trick? What
trick or treat.
Trick or treat. You're too old for this.
Yes. Trick or treat.
Oh, well, thank you.
Trick or treat. Is
there a
lunch? Trick or treat. Ooh,
go.
I love
trick. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Huh? Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Hello?
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Hang on just a second. I will get you something, okay?
Trick or treat.
I was not prepared, but now I am. Here you go.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat. Thank you.
Do you need some more?
Trick or treat.
There you go.
You think he gonna do it?
I want to see. Give us some.
Okay, Teddy. I think he'll do it.
Here, trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Appreciate it.
Trick or treat.
Y'all already know Miss Duck is like one of the best teachers in this school. She gonna give us something different.
Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
What?
Trick or treat.
Oh, it is time for that. Boy, do I have a surprise for you.
Hot diggity dog.
Enjoy.
Why, thank you.
Yes.
That wraps up the spooky Halloween episode of Blue Devil Broadcast. I'm Aaron Ashley.
And I'm Anna Hernandez, reminding you to have a safe Halloween.
Go Blue Devils!